actually do have claws. That's what's going to help her climb. Since her hands are so little, they don't fit around the trees very easily. So that'll give her the extra grip that she needs.
Did I hear you say something
about twins? Yep, 80% of the time, the mom does give birth to twins. So Mary Kay does have her twin sister, Ashley. And they are only about the size of your thumb when they're born. So she was really little.